just come on. We need to pray for your husband. You hear me? Where's your husband?
She's at home.
Eh?
At home.
You people, you need peace. You understand?
Yes.
I need to pray for you so that there'll be unity. That's why you will progress, because there's a spirit that has stopped you. You're facing stagnation in the house. And even your husband, when he gets money, doesn't know what he has done with it. Mm. He has been telling you that, I don't know what is happening with my finance. You demon, leave her, come on. It's a demon in the family. Put a mic in your mouth then. Come on.